So here's another plate, which means it's a plug plate that I purchased in Amazon. And what I want to show here, you have a connection to a TV cable or Comcast cable. And here you have an internet or Ethernet connection, as you can see here. And this one come only with this. I purchased it only with one Ethernet connection. So this one is good for if you have a TV cable and you want to connect, and also you want to connect Ethernet. And this one also only for Ethernet connection. So it's very nice to buy stuff like that. It's actually in Amazon, and I want to show how it's work. So if you have this Ethernet connection, okay, what you're doing, you just put it here and it's inside, and then from the other side, you connect, okay, the other Ethernet. Okay, and you have a connection here. So that's the way it's working. That's very useful. You really need to buy them. If you really want to have an Ethernet connection, you need to think about buy these or that. This cable, that's coming actually from Comcast. That's the service provider for me. I'm going to drill a hole. I already marked it here, which means what I did, I took this plate, okay, and I just put it here, okay. I mark it to be exactly the same height of it, okay. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to drill a hole here and pass these category 7 100 feet cable, Ethernet cable, to the basement. And that's what I want to show you how I'm going to do it. So this is the bit I'm using. It's a 3/4 inch. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to actually drill through the wall, and this is exterior wall, so it will go outside of the house. So that's it. I just want to show you that I really have to use an extension here. You can see the extension. So I actually have an extension for this bit because it was exactly 4 inch, so I have to increase it. But if you're going down, you can see really difficult, but oh, here it is. You can see that the hole here is going outside, so you can see the light here. So what we're going to do, we're going to take the wire now and just pass it through. So here what I'm doing, I'm taking this Ethernet category 7 Ethernet cable and just start to push it until it reach the other side. And that's it. This is the one we can actually put it, and I will show you from downstairs how it's gone. Let's see from outside what we see though. So as you can see two wires here, okay? One of them to the right, which is Comcast cable, and one of them is the left. That is the wire that we just passed through. That is the Ethernet category 7 wire. Okay, and as you can see, there is a hole that I drilled there. It's a 3/4 inch hole. I will need to seal it with foam later, after I'm going to finish installation of this cable into the basement.
Go.
So this is the hole I actually drilled for the basement. We're going here for the basement, and I just want to show you what I'm doing. I'm trying to push it in to where the basement, and I believe it's there already. Little bit tricky. Okay, so that's it. So let me see if it's in the basement. So here you can see the Ethernet cable, the category 7, actually go inside to the basement, and here is the I'm here in the basement. See how long it is? It's actually at least 30 to 40 feet easy. We're going to pull this wire Ethernet to where the switch. My son is pulling the category 7 cable from the second floor toward the basement. I'm temporarily connect the category 7 to the plate in order to avoid this cable to run outside. I'm pulling the category 7 cable into the basement. You see this plate that's going to be on the wall, and the category 7 is going to be really inside it, okay, on the wall. What's going to happen here is a category 6 wire, and it's going to connect to the wall as follow. So here is the category 7 is connected to the plate. You see, it's the output of the plate. The input to the plate is going to be category 6. So what I'm doing here, I'm actually going here and I just connect it here, as you can see. So what's happening here, really, the category 6, which is this wire, okay, if you're going like that and like that, you take it here, it's actually here. This is the wire is connected here. So it's going from category 6 to the category 700 feet, and that will feed the basement. So let's see if it works. So what we have here, we have the category 6 going all the way here. Sorry about the mess of the wire here. And it's going here, you can see, if you're going close to it, here, okay, to this here, correct? And from here, it's category 7, okay? And that's the way we're going to test to see if it's worked properly. We're going to go to the basement to check if there is an internet and what is the speed. So as you can see, it's 87, 88.9, and the upload is 10.6. So we have your internet very nicely with Cat 6 connected to Cat 7. If you see, it can work properly. So here is the plate with the cable, and you see this hole, I had to correct it a little bit to increase it a little bit in order to put this plate inside properly. So you can see, that's it. So that's the way it looks from the room on the second floor. Where is that is the really source of the Ethernet here. So I already put here one screw. And that's the only screw I can use, actually. I didn't have a white screw. And here is the second screw. Remember, I actually screw it to, or attach it to the drywall. Here, I don't use any box. Okay. It's a wood screw, by the way. So that's it. That's the way it looks from here.